cards and carbon. Baby, you important. You was never boring. I love you to infinity. Kiss you at the sunset. Can you hear my baby? Can you hear my baby? Shorty, you my first love. You my first love.
Good morning, CC Gang, man. Welcome back to our channel. How y'all doing today? We are back with another video look. And we are just now currently getting up. I just got myself together and everything. And today, man, today is the day that I have to leave. I have to leave, man. I have to drop my son out today. Right now, I'm say hey to Carmen. How you doing, baby? She went to adopt today, y'all, but they rescheduled it, so she got to go back next week.
So I gotta don't put my toes in the bed.
They look good. I never took toes, baby.
I got up at 7.
Yeah, you got up at 7 o'clock in the morning.
Tired. I went to sleep at 2. I woke up at 5 because baby wanted to sleep. Mm-hmm. And then I woke up at 7.
Wow.
Life. After this, I'm going to wait years to have another baby, okay?
We'll see.
We will. Yeah.
So, dude.
Say hey.
Come on, let's go eat. I got your food ready. I just got him some waffles, y'all, because we about to go ahead and eat right. Real quick, because we got to get ready to get on the road. So I got my man some waffles. Let me get them plates for you. Hold on, I got you some waffles. You can eat good, all right? You get that in a second. That got to hook them up for you real quick. You feel me? I'm going to go ahead and they already toasted for you. Yeah, they toasted for you.
Wait.
When I do get waffle meal, I just tear them up into small little pieces, right?
So you giving a cookie vlog on waffles?
Yeah, I know how you do to babies. You get their waffles and you just cut them up. And tear them apart.
What you pushing me for? No, I asked you for a kiss earlier. You didn't give it to me. Now you want to give it to me. You see how you is?
Hey.
Why did you grab my shirt?
She want to give you a kiss, man.
No, he won't give me kiss.
But he
want to give it to me now, so he know he's going to get some food.
Nah, he get food. See,
look.
Yeah.
You won't give me no sugar earlier. He do me wrong sometimes.
I ain't gonna put too much. I want to just put enough. I want him to taste the syrup. Cause I don't like it. I don't want to eat no bread by shit like this.
Mm-hmm. You ready? Eat.
Come on.
Ha.
Come on. They eat. They're on. They eat. You can go get some juice.
Yeah. See, we just I'm put some apple juice in his cup.
Apple juice.
Yeah.
See, y'all, if you were here with me longer, I'm gonna, like I say, man, y'all see my video so far. I gotta go try to get him. I'm gonna get custody of him, and so therefore he come back home. I'm gonna have a lot of stuff for him. You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna prepare to teach my son to be potty trained. I'm gonna buy him like a little table so he can sit down and eat his food. I'm gonna give him a lot of learning stuff. It's just gonna be so much stuff that I can actually do as a father because I have more time. And I don't have to rush and try to do certain things because I think that I don't have him that long. So hopefully, you know what I'm saying, I go get the joint cuts of him. Everything goes smooth and I can finally, you know what I'm saying, definitely be the father I really wanna be, you know, get him a lot of stuff. That's for like, he can enjoy being a child because that's what I want. I want my son to enjoy being a kid, you know. I want him to grow up and not have a childhood life. So hopefully, you know, after everything over with, we get the drunk cussing, everything will be all good. I'm gonna have him a little smaller. Cause we gonna put, I think we gonna put something in here like a bar or something. We'll put something here, I don't know, a little bit something. But I'm gonna have him like a little smaller, you know, his own little kitchen area where he can sit down and eat his food and everything. Hold on, let me fix the TV for him. What am I gonna throw that to the TV? So I gotta fix the TV for him cause he don't know what he watching. I don't even know what he watching. You skip, so. We'll remind you tomorrow again. I don't even know what they talking about. What are they talking about? So we're gonna go ahead and hit that guide button. Nah, hey, the thing is, I don't know where no cartoon at, man. Oh, just keep, go up? You sure? All right, so we'll try to go up and see if we find a cartoon for him while he's sitting there eating his food. Oh, look at Paw Patrol, he like this. He like this, y'all, and I just skipped all past. Yeah. You like watching this? Look. Oh, where's our commercial now, man? I'm asking about giving me some serious too, man. I don't even want that for real, bro. I'm gonna give me some serious Sunday. That'll fill my tummy up. Oh, wait, wait, that's something. Niggas iffy, Blicky got the sticky, he's serious. I would make a remake to a lot of stuff, bro. What you mean? What you mean? No. Y'all saw she down me already. She didn't even give me time. I'm gonna get some Cocoa Puffs. Get some Cocoa Puffs.
Remember the ones that got on
them? Oh. Nini, I forgot I had these already, dog. I swear I did. That's because I didn't look up. I just looked down to the Siri area.
You need to learn how to look all the way, like, all around you.
Whatever.
A lot of stuff.
Whatever. Okay, man, talking about some of the best cereals. Check me out. I got them honeycomb, got the sugar on them. Now, y'all probably say online, but we don't talk about these cereals, but y'all won't know until y'all try. And I also got the gold spoon, dog. Got the gold spoon to match the gold tastiness of these honeycomb.
Just stop.
Hey, that way you know something good, you gotta give a speech before you eat the food, you know? So I wanna just say thank God for the lovely cereal this morning. Cause I'm about to smash. I might just have two bowls. You never know. You know what I'm saying? Hey, for real. But I'm about to eat my cereal real quick. Ain't no there. He all good now. Yeah, he watching Paw Patrol eating his little waffles. Got that boy got that edge up. Yes, the edge up. Ooh, little edge up, crispy, crispy edge up. All right, now I just got his ear clean. I cleaned his ears, and I also cleaned his earring hole. So. As I was supposed to, so everything's going good. Now I'm about to go ahead and try to edit some video while I eat my cereal real quick. So therefore, while I'm eating, I could be doing something good. I could be working or whatever. Make sure I get y'all content up for y'all, because I don't want y'all on my neck. Corey, where the content at? I got y'all, man. I got y'all. For real. But today is like, gonna be like a little sad day for me, man. Stay tuned, man. I'm gonna vlog it. I'm also vlogging, so stay tuned for it. It'll be a sad day for me. I don't want to do this, but I got to. Hopefully my, you gonna come back with that. So, I just want to say, I'm gonna miss him. I'm gonna miss him. I'm gonna really, really miss my boy. It's okay though. It's okay. We'll get my boy back. Look at him. Look at him. He over there just chilling. Look at him. I'm gonna miss seeing my little boy standing up eating. No.